I fix with hip-hop, R&B, not heavy metal. I'm still a gangster, so please believe it. I got that chopper, bring that drama, you will see it.
Man, that track right there was hot. I really like the beat on that shit because it has that old school, like old school West Coast gangster rap vibe to it. But at the same time, it's got Trick Trick on it, so it's got that Detroit sound. So kind of mixes two sounds in there. I like that a lot. Shout out to Trick Trick. And actually, we got E-Rock joining us here shortly, so we're going to play one more song real quick before he jumps on. This is D12 with American Psycho.
If ever there was such a thing, the results of much too many drugs. What you're seeing, I'm a mind fuck, completely disgust of a spirit.
I'm one,
a human motherfucker being, I'm a dog. Fuck lambs, I'm silencing them all. I'm involved in merged forensic science, couldn't solve. Giants set of balls, too big to buy a set of drawers. Might as well unzip my blind, let them fall to the floor. Thoughts completely warped, I'm like a walking, talking Ouija board, speaking in tongues, I've never spoke this speech before. Have you ever experienced spirits and lyrics when you hear them? So you scared to stare into any mirrors when you near them? Well, if so, get ready for some shit show. Just some kind of sick joke? Shit no, motherfucking schizo. So disturbed, he just goes, so berserk, he tiptoes. Fist first with scissors, to sit throat, to just pose. Just go to shizzo, you dissolve for suck with. To someone is disturbed,
for sipping on sizzler.
So lock your doors, drop to the floor, get your shotguns drawn. Here comes another clockwork orange, looking bizarre. You really think he's right in his mind? What the fuck you think's going through it when he's writing his rhyme? You about to turn me into the mind of a psychopath killer, blood spiller, mentality much iller than you could ever imagine in your wildest dreams. You feel his pain in his silent scream. You about to journey into the mind of a psychopath killer, blood spiller, mentality much iller than you could ever imagine in your wildest dreams. You feel his pain in his violent scream.
It's Friday night, I'm at a rave again, picking up transvestites on my Harley Davidson. My girlfriend's a crackhead whore. She come to your door, suck your dick on the floor, and take your bottles to the store. Have you ever seen a bitch get beat? Because she won't cheat, run the street and suck another nigga's meat. My son's 16 years old with nowhere to stay. I told him he wasn't mine, slammed the door in his face. And I ain't got no food, my job, I've been cheated. My girlfriend had a miscarriage, I had to eat it. My dick is burning, it ain't cause of disease. Because I'm jacking off a gasoline mixed with antifreeze. I'm living in Waco, Texas, me and my girl. Fuck David's arrest, I'm starting my own world. It's called Bizarre Cemetery, it's scary. Eating a virgin's cherry, dog in the life that you carry.
Turning into the mind of a psychopath killer, blood spiller, mentality much iller than you could ever imagine in your wildest dreams. You feel his pain in his silent screams. Turning into the mind of a psychopath killer, blood spiller, mentality much iller than you could ever imagine in your wildest dreams. This pain and this violent scream.
I was born feet first, smoke 40s and drink weed. The Lord rehearsed my perf, I'm the worst breed. A nigga you ever set sight on. My right arm's got more power than fiber, iPhone, dragon's python.
Turning into the mind of a psychopath killer.
Light your ass like a liquid nitro gas spiller. Psycho slash Michael Myers, Michael Jack's thriller. Rifle slash knife, faggot, that's your cop killer. As a youngin', I was beat while I was living. Cross-dressed just to get thrown in the women's prison. I guess I was distressed to be a hoodlum. Being pressed caused distress to cause the Ritalin. Press stress in Ritalin caused the cops' feelings to be hurt after they seen what I did to those children. I'm Paul Garrett, you're Bo Derek. I throw your face flat off the terrace so you can have something to stare at.
Turning into the mind of a psychopath killer, blood spiller, mentality much iller than you
could ever imagine in your wildest dreams. You feel his pain in his silent scream.
You about to
turn it into the mind of a psychopath killer. Blood spiller, mentality much iller than you could ever imagine in your wildest dreams. And feel his pain in his silent screams.
Now, we couldn't do a Detroit tribute show without bringing in the one, the only, E-Rock of Smoke Gang. How you doing tonight, E-Rock?
What's good with you, man? You all right?
Oh, man. Always a good night on the CEO show. Now, we tried to have you on here on Saturday, but unfortunately, the audio got all messed up. So I appreciate you giving us another shot at getting you on the show, man. Thank you so much for that.
Hey, thanks for having me, man. I appreciate you having me.
Oh, anytime, man. Now, how was it, now I know you've been doing your thing for a while and you linked up with Trick Trick, Smoke Gang and all that. How was it coming up in the Detroit music scene?
Hey, man, you know, it's like any music scene. It's rough. It's hard. You know, it's hard to get the support from your own city. But, you know, you just got to keep your head above the water and keep grinding, man. You know what I'm saying? Somebody out there eventually listen to you and notice you. You know what I'm saying? You just got to keep grinding.
That's really what it's all about, man. It's just never give up your hustle. How long, for the people who don't know, how long have you been in the game?
Man, I've been in the game for a little over probably 20 years, to be honest with you, man.
Wow, definitely seasoned.
Yeah, I've done seen some things. I've been fortunate to meet some people, you know what I'm saying? So it's all good and bad. I'm just trying to get to the money part of the music.
Definitely hear that. Now, I understand you also do some video work?
Yeah, I shoot, you know, for the Fly Zone radio show that airs on Thursday nights, you know, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. on the West Coast. You know, I shoot a little bit. All the stuff you see behind the scenes, I shoot that every now and again.
Oh, wow, wow. And how long you been rocking with Trick Trick and them?
Man, I've been rocking up with them for years. You know, Goon Squad, Smoke Gang, it's just, you know, if you and Goon Squad, you've been there for a minute.
Oh, yeah, yeah, man.
It's been some years. I ain't got no timetable on it, but just know I've been in there for some years.
Man, I bet that's got to be a great experience, man, to be able to have a team behind you and be pushing each other like that, with that unity.
Oh, yeah, it's the squad, man. You know what I'm saying? It's a family, a lot of familia, not just, you know, we like a big-ass family all over the world. We got people everywhere, man. We got people in Cali, shit, St. Louis. We got people everywhere, man. Just a big-ass family. New York, Memphis, it's Goon Squad members everywhere.
And now with the Smoke Gang, how did that all come about as far as that brand with you guys?
Oh, shit. Actually, Trick Trick said it in one of his songs that he about to turn the Goon Squad to the Smoke Gang. And basically, that's what happened. You know what I'm saying? He took some of the Goon Squad members and We the smokers of the Goon Squad. Basically, we the smoke gang. You know what I'm saying? You got BH, Diesel, Roscoe, DJ Thriller, the damn DJ. You got Monsoon, the hook guy. You know, Trick Trick. He put it together. And then you just got us. You know, we the soldiers in it. We smoke. I mean, you smoke with the smoke gang. You got to smoke.
Man.
We don't want none of that Bammer. We smoke that top shelf. So, you know, that's what Smoke Gang is, you know.
Oh, hell smoke. Yeah, I can definitely dig that, man. Now, do you prefer the concentrates or the flowers more?
I prefer the flowers, but I do it all. I dab, I hit the wax, I hit the pins, you know. We do it all when it comes to the Smoke Gang, basically. As long as it's some good, as long as it's good, you know what I'm saying? If it ain't good, we'll let you know it ain't good.
That's how you got to do it, though, man. Especially, it's 2018. We got so much good going around. There ain't no excuse for smoking Bammer nowadays.
Yeah, I don't know how people out here growing Bammer shit. And they, I mean, but you can't tell. Everybody think they grow good weed, but, you know, it's not all that weed that people think is good, not good. So, you know, it all depends on how potent it is. I want that potent. I want that stuff that's loud. I want that stuff that's going to get in my chest and make me choke that I can't, you know, can't help but to choke. That's good weed. That's good reefer. Good reefer.
What's your favorite strain right now?
I'm an OG smoker, man. I like OG. You know, in Michigan, we have our Trick actually has his own strands. We got Sunshine. We have Orangutan. We got Maui Wowie. We got Wet Pussy. One of my favorite strains is Sunshine and Wet Pussy. Those and Orangutan. Those are my favorite strains. I also smoke, you know, I like the cookies. I like the glues. You know, as long as they top shelf glues and top shelf cookies, you know.
Well,
the homie Burner got out in Cali, the homie Burner got the biscotti, you know, Cookie Monster. He be having the cookies. So, you know, if you got that shit, we smoking it. You know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. All that top shelf shit, man. Well, now as far as the music scene goes, I know there's a lot of big underground scene out in Detroit as well. What up and coming artists are you looking at right now?
Right now, the person in the city that's, I think, doing the most is Sada Baby, Scuba Steve.
He out here.
He doing his thing, man. Right now in the D, so you know he under T Grizzly. T Grizzly been doing his thing, and I think Sada Baby. He's doing his thing right now. That's my opinion. Other people might have other opinions, but in my eyes, I think Sada Baby the one doing it right now.
Yeah. We definitely got to be on the lookout for him, man. And as far as you go, what projects? You got any projects in the works right now?
Yeah, man, I'm about to put an EP together, probably a 6-song EP, 7 songs maybe. I just been dealing with some personal issues with one of my friends, really good friends, having cancer. So I've been, you know, having to deal with life, man, is what I call it. But I got some beats from a couple of my peoples, and I'm about to get back in the lab, and I'm going to drop this EP, man. I got to. It's overdue.
Feel it, man. I feel it. And we actually got one of your tracks on the playlist tonight. We got Done Did It.
Yeah, now, that's a banger right there, man. I need to check that out. It's a video for it on YouTube, too, if y'all could go check it out. Done Did It. E-Rock. Done Did It on YouTube. Go check it out. The video dope. Shot by Dat Man. Graphics, so, you know. I'm still working, man, but, you know, sometimes life hits you with stuff that you can't prepare yourself for. And right now, you know, what happened? It's unfortunate and something we don't prepare ourselves for. I'm just dealing with it. And, you know, we'll get through it. And I'll continue to make the music. My homie's still out there grinding. So, you know, everybody, that's why I took time out to take this interview with you, because I have kind of been missing in action. But, you know, it's time for me to get back into the game and, you know, make some more music, get the people what they want.
Definitely, man. And we're definitely out here praying for you and your friends, the situation y'all in right now. And you know, I'm glad to hear you are continuing to make music. Before we get into this track, though, where can people find you online?
Yo, all my social medias is E-Rock, the Ghetto Poet. That's E-R-O-C-T-H-A-G-H-E-T-T-O-P-O-E-T. Everywhere is just... Look me up, man. E-Rock the Ghetto Poet. Hit me up on Instagram. On Instagram, I also got Smoke Gang.